Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add fade in KineMaster. Adding fade effect in KineMaster is a common technique to smoothly transition into a scene or video. So here is how you can do it. First of all, launch open your KineMaster application on your mobile device and start up a new project or open up an existing project where you want to add the fade effect. After you open up a project, tap on Media on the top right. Select the video clip you want to edit from your device's gallery or other available sources. Once you are done adding your video clip, click on the tick mark at the top right to import the video onto your timeline. Once you're inside the timeline, go ahead and tap on the settings or the gear icon on the left hand side menu. Now select video from the option and toggle on the video fade in and fade out options available on the screen under property settings. The sliders for fading to adjust the duration of the fading effect. You can also do the same for your fade out effect by dragging in the fade out slider. After you are done, click on the tick mark and you will be able to apply the fade in and fade out effect onto your video clip. So that is how it's easily done. You can now preview the video by tapping on the play button. And there you have successfully added fade on KineMaster. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.